your experience of your life happens in the zone of chemicals and hormones, memories and emotions. Listen. Much of, I should say almost everything, you perceive, call, experience, understand, cognize as your life happens in the zone of hormones and chemicals, emotions and memories. Yaga is a single soul, most powerful catalyst agent to transform your Atma into Paramatma, soul into cosmic soul, Sava into Paramashiva, your individual existence to Paramashiva. Understand, Yaga brings focus, intense focus on your ultimate reality. I tell you, struggle is not wrong in your path to Kailasa, enlightenment, but losing focus is something seriously wrong. If you lost focus, you lost everything. Struggle is not something wrong. I tell you, too simple. You may be struggling with your Paramashiva space. Maybe only one problem you are focused, you are struggling. You are not able to complete. Maybe you are lust or that hunger pattern. But you are struggling with will persistence. I tell you, when you leave the body, these two patterns with which you are struggling, they become irrelevant and pure Paramashiva stands and you just merge with him and become one with him. That is why I say struggling is not crime. But if you lost focus, if you come to the conclusion of, I'm not able to do anything, I struggled with this lust pattern and hunger pattern for 25 years, I can't do anything. So you lose focus or you consciously decide not to persist. Then, when you leave the body, this struggle will become irrelevant. The incompletion patterns will become irrelevant. I tell you. Your lust, your hunger, all the patterns related to your body, your hormones and chemicals are irrelevant when you leave the body. But the decisions you make are going to come with you. Because the deciding component of you, that will persistence, is going to assume the next body. Understand? This body is not going to come with you. So, the patterns related to the hormones and chemicals die with it and they become irrelevant. They actually become irrelevant. But, how you dealt, what kind of a reactions you gave, how you handled, cognized your hormones and chemicals and patterns related to that. That pattern, your will persistence pattern is going to come with you. Listen, understand that. So, if you don't give up during your struggles, struggles will become irrelevant. When the struggles become irrelevant, you are already yearning so much to become one with Parameshwar, you will just merge into Him.